Tonight, one of the more unusual dreams we fulfilled at the Dream Factory. A little girl from Desoto, Kansas is back home after meeting a very special movie star. This is Winter, star of the movie Dolphin Tale. A little boy and a grandpa find Winter injured at sea.
They call these people, and they drive out with a big truck, and then they rescue Winter.
Annika Wheeler shows me pictures of Winter at home in an aquarium in Clearwater, Florida, where Winter sought to overcome challenges and be as close to normal as possible.
Since Winter's tail was off, Winter didn't really know how to swim without his tail, so they put him on this, thing that holded Winter.
And Winter learned to swim. Annika, who has severe joint disease, really wanted to meet Winter.
I thought that it was really amazing to see a dolphin that didn't have a tail.
Annika also got to spend time with her family on the beach near Clearwater, but she so much loves Winter and the movie Dolphin Tale, she's seen it more than once.
I've seen it three times.
Three times? How many more times are you going to see it?
I have no idea.
And with her precious Winter stuffed animal, she will probably be seeing the movie many more times and remembering a special time with her family and Winter in Florida.
And a reminder to you that the NFL Alumni Golf Weekend is coming up September 8th, and you can still get involved. All the money raised will go to the Dream Factory to make wishes come true for sick and disabled kids. I hope to see you there.